What's up, guys? I'm over here at the Cliff House today. Check this place out. It's so nice. Weather today is nice and sunny. Look down there. Right down there, we're going fishing by that beach. Right about there in that area. But look at this place. It is a nice place to walk. Look at these stairs right down there where that guy's walking. You guys like walking up and down stairs? This is the place for you. It's easy going down, but going up, you're gonna be huffing and puffing. But check out that ocean. It's so clear today. But look right down there, that's where we're going fishing. Hopefully we catch something. Let's give it a shot. Look at this path right here to get down to the fishing spot. Whew. A little rough. It's a downhill. Alright. Look at this view. Oh. This is our view for today. Check it out, guys. Yeah, there's a couple guys fishing down there. How did we get down there? That's the question. Ooh, kind of rough. Yeah, it's gonna be harder going up. It is going down, I'll tell you that. Ugh.
Look at all this water. Whew. There's nobody on this side. That's awesome. Oh shoot. Oh, there's plenty of beach for fishing. Look at this. Oh, what a beauty. What I caught. I got a crab on my hook. All right. Here we go. Well, how do I unhook it? All right, look at that crab. It's a healthy looking crab. The way it looks, it's a female crab. Female Dungeness. It's a little tiny one. Back in water. Come on. Fell on his back. Hopefully he can get back up. Come on, buddy. There we go. I'm gonna have to help him out here. Himself in the ground. We don't want that. Put you back out there. Fish on. Good one. Woo. Oh yeah. Right there, baby. Striper. Look at that. Look at this. Woo. This thing is huge. Pretty good size striper. Where's my measuring tape at? Let's see what size, how big it is. Is it a keeper? Oh yeah. It is 19 inches. Look at that, 19 inch striper, almost, 18 and a half, pretty good size, yeah. Let's get it back out there, let's see if we can get some more real quick. Oh, I swallowed my hook. All right, guys. We have to call it a day. One striper is enough. All right. Okay. So this is it, guys, the Cliff House. You guys want to catch some fish? Come right here. Cliff House is so nice. Look at this place. Beautiful. All right, time to get going. Time for the long hike back up.